What does it mean to study in a place that is celebrated for being the origin of learning and knowledge? Very few learning institutes can be proud of its history the way Kurukshetra University can, a university that is located at the birthplace of the sacred Bhagavad Gita.
Kurukshetra University was founded in 1956 as Sanskrit University, and now it is a multi-faculty premier center of higher learning in Haryana.
This is a place where learning is synonymous with progress. Kurukshetra is the oldest and largest university of Haryana, which makes it one of the most sought-after places to learn. There are several factors that make this university unique. A large library that contains rare manuscripts, 10 faculties in different disciplines, and 47 teaching departments. The enchanting Dharohar Museum makes it a unique place of learning. Teaching departments and institutes maintain colleges and Directorate of Distance Education, offering more than 174 undergraduate and postgraduate programs.
Kurukshetra University embodies education values of Yogastha Kuru Karmani enshrined in Bhagavad Gita, which embodies performing action while steadfasting in yoga.
Whether it's emerging areas such as gender equality and environmental protection or scientific studies, this is the only university in the country to have a National Research Facility Accelerator, Ion Beam Center, and geophysics lab, and is a pioneer in scientific research in the country. Research has been the key area of the university, with its faculty having a strong international research network with over 4,000 publications listed on Scopus, 30,000 citations, 88 research projects funded by various agencies like DST, DRDO, DBT, UMDP, World Bank. The university has earned the coveted H index of 54. Kurukshetra University's growing numbers of more than 13,000 students are some of the brightest minds in the country. Its ratio of female students is higher than any other university in the state, making it torchbearers in empowering women in the state of Haryana. After completing the education, students find placements in various corporate as well as government sectors. The university has an excellent infrastructure in terms of smart classrooms, computer labs, world-class teaching and research laboratories.
The university is moving ahead towards complete digitization to achieve excellence in administrative and academic activities.
Hostel, playgrounds, gymnasium hall, 2000 seating capacity Bhagavad Gita Sadan. The university is among the largest provider of on-campus hostel accommodation to the students in the country. Spread out across 7 beautiful districts of Haryana, about 275 affiliated colleges, the university is one of the largest in the country. Its firm belief in nurturing all-round growth in students, not only in education, has produced sportsmen and women, including 12 Arjuna awardees. Four Dronacharya awardees and one Major Dhyanchand awardee. The institution is committed to propagating Haryana's unique culture, a relationship that has culminated in a rich yearly exposition called Ratnavali, is now running for its 35th year. Kurukshetra University nurtures talent and fosters equal opportunities by working closely with the government to facilitate a number of scholarships for underprivileged students. Equipped with Wi-Fi across all classes, departments and hostels, the state-of-the-art campus connects all of its students to the outside world and helps them dream big. When it is crucial more than ever to have sustainable and responsible practices, the university leads by example with its environmental policies. It has preserved 40 acres of lush land as a green zone in its campus for agriculture.
मुझे बताते हुए प्रसन्नता है कि इस विश्वविद्यालय के छात्र यहाँ की परिसर संस्कृति के फलस्वरूप दीक्षांत के समय सत्यम व धर्मम चर का संकल्प लेकर ही समाज जीवन में प्रवेश करते हैं और तदनुसार अपने कर्तव्यों का निर्वहन करते हैं।
It is a magical place of learning that makes citizens that will inspire generations to come, both at home and across the world.